for dad to leave school, join the army, go through all of that, become one of the first black combat troops to serve overseas, be wounded, continue on to place country above all. The sacrifices he made could not go unrecognized. I'm very proud of him. He's my hero.